So the third in the series of 1 minute diabetes education series is on how to prevent kidney failure among people with diabetes. Now the kidney is like a filter. It will filter the blood and make it urine, which we pass. Now the kidney will filter and retain all the things which it wants, like glucose, albumin, and so on, and it will allow the waste products like urea to go out into the urine. So how can we prevent kidney failure among people with diabetes? It is by doing a simple urine test early morning, which is called microalbumin test, and a blood test, which is called EGFR, estimated glomerular filtration rate, which can be done at any time of the day. Now, if we detect kidney disease at an early stage with the help of this urine test called microalbumin test or the blood test called EGFR, we can easily make the person with diabetes control the diabetes, blood pressure, reduces salt and protein in the diet in order to prevent further kidney damage in him. There are also some medicines which are called the ACE inhibitors or ARBs, angiotensin receptor blocker, perindopril, ramipril, telmisartan, and so on. And also the latest medicines which have come for diabetes called the SGLT2 inhibitors, on the glyphosates, which can also prevent the kidney disease from going from the early stage to the more advanced kidney failure. Therefore, it is possible to avoid kidney failure among people with diabetes by the simple urine test and the blood test, which has to be done every year, and take adequate precautions to prevent the kidney disease from getting worse. I thank you for your attention.